victory you say. How's that? Hum sab ek hai.
We are all in it together.
Hum sab ek hai.
Sociologists say cricket in India is not just a game. It is a religion, a unique bond that unites all. The British brought cricket to India in the early 18th century. In 1721, a group of British sailors officially gathered in Western India to play cricket.
First Indians to play cricket were the Parsis of Bombay, who started playing the game in the late 19th century on the Maidan in that great city.
It definitely cuts across all borders, all caste, all religion.
And every Indian win gives, I think, equal number of happiness to every citizen of the country. So from that point of view, obviously it's a binding.
1971, the year that marked India's first Test Series victory abroad. This was the period when the Indian spin quartet of Bedi, Chandrasekhar, Prasanna and Venkat spun their magic over batsmen. Eknath Solkar, the son of a groundsman, was changing the standards of fielding for the Indian team. This period also saw the emergence of Gundappa Vishwanath. And then there was Sunil Manohar Gavaskar.
And that's out. Yes, it's all over this time. Lost his nerve in the end in Michael Holland.
The golden period followed. 1984, India won the Asia Cup. 1985, India won the World Championship of Cricket in Australia. The image of the man of the series, Ravi Shastri in his Audi car, marked a new dream. The world saw a new, insurgent India. Team India became a force to reckon with in international cricket. The major players became popular icons. Cricket became a national passion.
Cricket is something which Sachin Tendulkar plays.
Tendulkar, hamara gaad nahi hai, sirf hamara gaad nahi hai, nation ka gaad hai.
A boy from an ordinary family in Dadar, and now the owner of the highest number of runs in world cricket, the god of Indian cricket, the idol of a billion.
Television has increased the revenue for cricket in this country, but I think the popularity or the amount of people turning up to watch a cricket game was same even in the earlier days.
New city teams, new tournaments are ready to ignite new passions. Cricket is changing India. India is changing cricket. A nation and a game are moving ahead together.
2020 format, no doubt, बहुत बढ़िया है और बहुत जल्दी बहुत ही इसका अच्छा विस्तार होगा.
Look at 2020 tournament happening in Eden Gardens. I'm sure 100,000 people would be there. Another 100,000 waiting outside.
Cricket to me is one binding force which binds people from different walks of life in India.
It's a game where everybody comes together no matter what.
मेरे लिए life है.
Our life is cricket.
जब कोई दो country खेलती है तब खेल होता है, लेकिन जब India खेलती है तब वो religion बन जाता है.
Cricket is like God, you know, everybody play.
Cricket is India, India is cricket.
It's a battle of the ball and bat. When you smell victory, you say.